Castle world champion Jordan Burroughs going for Olympic gold against Saleh Goudazi of Iran. It's the best of three rounds, and in the first, Burroughs scored with this move. He couldn't get the pin, but he'd taken the round. The second round went much the same way as the first. Burroughs scored late on by taking Goudazi out of the ring, and the US fans knew what it meant. The Iranian needed something dramatic to change the match, but Burroughs had done it. He'd been an outsider when he won the world title, but now there was no doubting his class. He was the Olympic champion. So gold went to Burroughs, Goudazi was the silver medalist, and the bronzes went to Tigiev and Sargas.
It feels awesome. You know, I've been working my whole life for this opportunity. Went out there and executed well, probably my best match of the day, and I feel awesome. I feel awesome.
What was the secret of the success today?
Just working hard. You know, they told me to stay calm and stay cool and collected. You know, I've been in this position multiple times in big matches in my career, and went out there and got it done.
Had some pretty good support from your American fans there.
No doubt about it. You know, I love the fans. You know, that's why I ran up in the crowd, hugged my mom, told her I love her. You know, so it's all about the fans. They come out here, they show their support and their love, and I'm grateful to give it back.
I've been training for this moment for 10 years, and I'm a little bit disappointed getting a silver. I would like to thank God that he had helped the Iranian team.